that dragon. I recognize its howl. Yuji will doubtless be there as well. We'll finish what my brother set out to do.
But
let's make sure we are fully prepared for this. We'll finish what my brother
But
let's make sure we are fully prepared. We'll finish what my brother set out to do.
But
we'll be up against Yuji and that dragon. This will be a fight unlike any we've had. Let's make sure we are fully prepared for this. We'll finish what my brother set out to
But
let's make sure we are fully prepared.
To have made it this far, I dare say, the fates favor you greatly. How about it? Help me forge the ultimate elixir and join me in immortality.
We'll put an end to your evil scheme!
Hong Jian! Lend me your aid! Immobilize the dragon!
My offer. So be it. Then become a sacrifice on my path! Your destiny is to become a sacrifice to the gods.
Yeah!
best elixir rests out of my reach yet. But you have given me no choice! It has come to this! Forged of chaos, born on this land! Upon this elixir, I offer my life and be reborn! On your energy.
We'll be right back.
pathetic.
entertained, but no one shall take my time toying with you.
It's over. At last. My brother can rest in peace.
Thank you. Yuji disguised himself as my father, Sweng Jian, and stole the Imperial Seal. Word has it that the seal is buried somewhere in this land. Unless we return it, there will be a rumor saying that the Swens have become mad with ambition to take over the throne. False though such claims would be, they would put my family in danger. And so, to right this wrong, I ask that you would allow me to accompany you.
Yeah.
Perhaps I could ask Gong Jin about the future of the Swen bloodline. There's still much I can learn from you, it seems. Imperial seal is sacred, yet with its power also comes the potential to wreak havoc and destroy lives when placed in the wrong hands. That is why I must ask of you, would you hold on to it and return it to the Imperial court for me?
Yeah.